Hello guys, welcome back to Ushi Gaming channel. And in this video, I will show you how to get extra merit points very fast. Yeah, as you can see here, the quest to get merit points are actually pretty lame in my opinion, honestly. 200 achievement points, come on. Are you serious like that? Well, you can get something like 1000 merit points every day, but with this method you will get more merit points instantly. Okay, so how to do that? Well, basically I'm gonna explain that this method both for free player and spender, it works great. Okay, so trade units, as you can see here, the 5 stars, something like this, has 1000 value merit points. So if you trade it just like this, you will get 1000. But what will happen if you raise the level of the unit? See, basically I just spent 3 light crystals to this Kira and it was great success. And I got this 1600 points. So basically, if you raise the unit's level, you will get more points when you trade it. Pretty cool, isn't it? This Ragatu. If it's level 1, 1000. Okay, so now there is this super honor summon. So basically, I've just spent the honor summon because there were so many honor points in my gift box, so I just don't want to waste them. So I've just spent this super honor summon and I claimed the one on the gift box and I started to had full inventory, so I had to fuse some of my units and yeah, I found this. Okay, so let's say this Kira, let's try to make it 80, maybe like this. Let's try to make it 80 and let's see what will happen. How many points can I get if I trade level 80 5 stars? Okay, cool. No, I'm not gonna evolve it. Trade. Okay, I got additional 32 points. So maybe the best is just try to fuse like 3 light crystals and hope that it will get a great success. So we'll get additional 600 points. It's pretty huge in my opinion, since 4 stars units worth like 700 points, so 600 points is pretty high in my opinion. Okay, so let's try again. Maybe this Uda. 3 thunder crystals and hope that it's a good success. Come on. Okay, cool. Okay, let's see. Alright, cool, right? 1600 points. Yeah, cool. So let's try to trade this Kira. Continue a trade. Yay. So basically, if you have like 10 5 stars useless units, or duplicates or something that you don't even need them, you can spend your crystals for them and then sell, trade into points. Well, compared to do another summon to get another merit points, it's actually a lot cheaper if you use the crystal, I mean the gem, to metal parade. Get some crystals and fuse it, you will get additional merit points. Awesome, isn't it? Usually on the Mega Metal Parade, I spent like 3 or 5, yeah, something around there, and for 30 minutes. So yeah, it's worth it, seriously. So if you summon a lot of useless units, before you trade them, try to go to Metal Parade first and raise their level. Hope that you can get great success or anything, and then start to trade them. Do not trade them straight from the orphan. I mean, from the rare summon. What is this merit points for? I'm gonna tell you. The cool thing behind this merit points. Here in the mission. Okay. Here. If you already get accumulated of 2 million points, you will get this OP Seer, Nevana Crown, and Sacred Axe is the one that I usually use. Spark damage plus 150 at PB gauge during Spark, something like that. Pretty cool. Yeah. Okay, so I haven't trade my duplicates that much. Yeah, I think I'm gonna get this Sacred Axe pretty soon with this method. Okay. Yeah, so I think that's all for now, guys. That was a short video, but I hope that this video will be super helpful for you guys. And that's all. Thank you for watching. See you again next time. And bye bye. Anima!